All right. Are you in?
Sending character. Sending case.
I see you.
Here I am. Oh, hang on.
Bit of a lag. There we go.
Just changed the key mapping for my little thingy.
Yes.
That'll work better.
Talk, don't shoot thing.
Well, that's so we'll still do that, I think.
Right, shall we go and place this arm for whatever mission it is we're on at the minute?
Yeah, let's do that then.
We were both going at the same time.
I'm going to be level 23 in about 6x something.
Woohoo! I actually have a mod which gives me increased XP from combat, but I've not got equipped. Not a mod, a relic.
Ah, right, yeah, I've got one of those as well, I think, which I was equipped.
I was investigating my inventory while I was waiting for you.
Yeah. We were losing a pandemic by one round.
Bummer.
We ran out of cards, and we had the last one fixed in the next round. Oh, that's a long way away. Is there a car?
Where's the nearest car? Is it down the hill there? Is that it? I can see a car type thing. There's stalkers between us and it though.
There's nothing on the map.
I'm just going to loot everything that's around here first.
Okay.
You killing things?
Bad.
I've got my electric pistol out.
Yeah, I've got mine. Mine's got infinite ammo, so I'm just going to shoot. Just lean on the button.
Well, everything else I've got is corrosive at the minute. All right, let's just turret the thing, shall we?
Plan B.
That guy zero.
I like plan B.
The whole one.
Oh, robots. Snipedy robot. That's a dead robot over here. A health if you need any as well.
I'm good, thank you.
Iridium in a pile of dropping.
So I see. I approve. I wish I could remember which key, what I've bound to which key.
It's because it's been like 4 weeks since we played.
Yeah, so it feels like longer as wish I could remember what this game was.
Are we going the right way?
Well, I am. I don't know where you are. Oh, cack. How do I get over there?
What are you doing? Oh, some annoying flying things again. My turret finished yet?
Yeah, I got a couple. I helped it. Did you just launch it outside?
Yeah, I just walked up the edge. I just walked up to the edge and threw it over. I'm going to try and find the mission thing. It's actually in the sea. It is, look. It's over there in the sea. How cool is that?
Kill stuff. I'm back in a minute.
Any bots attempting to steal Iridium?
That's right, Slappy. You smell it, don't you? That's the scent of a gentleman.
Why, look at Slappy.
Hey, he went. I was just going to get my sniper rifle.
Incoming!
Beware Slappy's tentacles. You can blast them in half, but they'll regenerate sooner or later.
Ooh. Ow.
I'd like to not be in the water anymore.
I'm dying.
Yeah, I know that, but I can't do much about you currently.
You're dying.
Son of a bitch.
I can't really see the eyes. I'm dead. Should we try that again?
I'm dead.
Alright.
I got a couple of nice shots into the ice for like 5,500 each. It just seemed to make an awful lot of difference to his hit points.
Yeah, and now he'll be back to full health, probably. Oh no, because we didn't die at the same time, he's not. How cool is that?
Oh, you're kidding me.
What have you done? Where are you? I leveled up. I killed him.
Yeah, me too.
Did that get you out of fight for your life?
Yeah. The level.
There's health down in the water as well.
There's all sorts down in the water.
I've retrieved the arm.
I got iridium.
Woohoo!
And a purple gun. Purple gun! Which I'm going to look at in a minute.
There's something landing. Oh, there's some more iridium type thing, look. Or is that your purple gun? Oh no, it's iridium.
I missed it, did I? Gosh, sorry.
How do we get out of this water then? Oh, there's a ladder.
See what other jobs there are.
What, around here?
Well, in general. Oh!
What are you doing?
I've got a gun. many pistol.
Many pistol. Great happiness.
Indeed. Much joy.
Melee him.
Well, he's looking at me. I'm just going to spend my point.
Keep
it up, robot. You are adequate.
I'm just going to look at my class mods, hang on.
A dying puppy. A baby in tears. If the previous statements elicited any emotional reaction, report to your supervisor for summary destruction.
Oh, I should have been using that one all along.
Bots attempting to steal iridium crystals will be congratulated for their initiative before their public disassembling.
Alright, where are you at?
Any bets at the fast travel thing?
Ah.
Feel free to shoot blue. Wow, all the health on the floor back. Are you recording your voice fine?
I think so. Because I've remembered to switch it from the... So I've been recording footage to do a top 20 games thing. So I didn't record the voice because you basically just hear me breathing. There's no point. And so I had it still on that setting. And then I recorded all of us playing for 2 hours with just you talking. Really cunning.
Yeah, I'm going to make a mental note to watch that one.
I've not uploaded it yet.
Good. Don't.
Why? You've got to have the full story. I might double speed it or something. And
well, fill your talk. Fill. You can remember what you said, right?
Nah.
Just fill it in afterwards.
I did the same thing when I played Shadow Avatar with Andy once as well.
Andy's talking to himself. I ain't no yes. way we're completely the wrong way towards. Wow.
Old Slappy is dead. The mystery regarding who the hell named him was Slappy and why remains unsolved.
Octo means 9. Holy smokes.
We've not done this Doctor's Orders thing yet.
Do that then.
Oh, that's in the same place as our actual story mission though.
Yeah. So let's do that. I think we're all out of.
Let's just go and do the story mission, and we pick up those things as we go around. I think. Slot machine.
Nah. Not now, anyway.
I got a crappy pistol. Oh, we transported before I picked it up then.
Too slow.
Never mind. It was crap. I think we might be heading back just where we came from, by the way.
Mm-hmm.
Did we not come here already, just now?
We went to one over. This is the bridge.
All right.
I think you're selling good stuff. High
quality. Let's get you rolling.
All right then. Are you shopping?
I'm selling. I need to have a proper inventory sort out. I've got too much crap. Oh my goodness. It's not a pack. It's up here.
Hey, I killed her something. Like it.
Followed the wrong path.
We're not anywhere near it, you know that, don't you?
Yeah, follow the wrong path.
Get back on the road. There we go. I'm trying to shoot the turret. You want to be up there?
Looks like, doesn't it? I think we might have to walk. Is there a way up, or do we need to go all the way around? Because there is no map, is there? So.
Well, it's just an exit we're looking for, so.
Is it? Alright.
Yeah. So I think we looted all the things.
There's some stuff up here.
Right. I think this might be the way, by the way. Can you get in the car?
Yeah. Yeah. Just shot the car.
I think there were robots up here. I'm going to wait and drink some tea while you catch up. I think, nevertheless, it is the right way.
Looks it.
Hey.
Wildlife Exploitation Preserve.
Yes.
There's lots of exploit some wildlife.
There's lots of funny announcements. We can also do Circle of Slaughter things, because that's in here. Assuming you've got that one.
Dunno.
When we get there, anyway.
I bet your friend Claptrap could get through that Hyperion force field. Now he's out of date though. He'll need a software upgrade. Mordecai should have what you need. He's camped out near the preserve. Think he needs your help with something.
Challenge kill. He needs to stop sniping.
Sanctuary. You alright? Sorry I missed the action. I saw some Hyperion movement out in Tundra Express, so Bloodwing and I checked it out. Didn't realize we were walking into a trap. Bloodwing gave me time to get away, but the bastards grabbed her. Brought her here. Roland echoed ahead. All my data's on a chip in my bird Bloodwing's collar, including your Claptrap upgrade. Some Hyperion jackasses nabbed her and took her into the preserve over there. I'm glad you're here. I've been scouting the place for the last half hour, and it looks like at least a two-man job. If you can get inside through the shipyard, I can give you support and lead you to Bloodwing. You get my bird, you get your claptrap upgrade. Jack makes me laugh. He kidnapped Bloodwing, so I start pissing my pants and making threats that if anything happens to my bird, I'll blah, blah, blah. But Blood and I have been through a lot. I know my girl can handle herself. I'll provide support, just like in Tundra Express.
All right, shall I head in, or do you want me to wait?
There you go, we have the quest. Are you up?
Yeah, I was waiting for it down here.
That's the way in.
Take this!
There's going to be like a big loader thing, I think, here.
Mm-hmm. Unauthorized access detected. Releasing loaders.
Yep.
Oh, crap! That's something loaders, that shit? Damn. Give me a second to think of something. Okay, I got an idea. Cripple some of those loaders. Don't kill them. Hold harder! No! Just wound them, don't kill them! Reinforcements won't show up otherwise! We don't need that one! Now move on to another loader!
Thank you.
Did we kill all the things? Oh, there's some more.
There's more. First model
to see him. Stop! Great. When handling the creature,
try not to. Chew him up, honey!
Exploitation Preserve. Jack says he built this place to promote science and discovery and whatever the hell. But it's BS. They're just using slag to experiment on every creature they can find. Gotta get Bloodwing out of there.
Where are you?
Oh, you killed him.
I'm trying to. Because I was. You did it? Because I was down below. I had to run all the way around to get back up to you.
So I managed to kill a thing. Whoops.
Stop doing that.
Well, is this part of the shock skag? What it keeps doing? This is quite seriously fucking me up. Don't kill it.
And now you will fall.
Nice.
Alright.
We kill all the things, yeah. I can see like an echo thing up here, so I'll go and pick that up.
See that. Yeah, I'm gonna need to use a different gun for a bit.
Okie dokie, Sammy, let's say we start that test.
It's Dr. Samuels. The test subject is still conscious. You can't expect me to...
Sorry, baby, I can't hear you over the sound of
people. That's iridium.
Not being injected with iridium right now. His Valky didn't make iridium come out of the ground for nothing, right? So, you got it. You might as well do some good with it. You're not eager to be on the other side of that glass, are you, sweetheart?
Commencing iridium mutation...
Oh, hey, you're in the preserve. I was gonna do this whole thing where I'd lure you in here and kill you, but you just... Well, you just kind of showed up. Thanks for saving me the trouble, kiddo.
What the hell am I finding?
Yeah, it looked pretty cool, though.
Didn't it?
Science that flies in the face of human ethics. Needless to say, I'm extremely interested in it. samples of the slag serum Hyperion was using on the wildlife.
Current, what would I do with that?
Followed by something.
You fellas meet the missus?
Yeah, because the turret would be winning.
By such a long way.
Alright, there's a whole bunch of robots in here. But you'll notice to your right is a whole bunch of side mission.
Oh, a whole bunch of side mission.
Let's yes, that, five levels of it. Hey, see, can you see the side mission?
Yeah.
Do you want to go and do that?
The natural selection, Alex?
Yes.
Let's do this, could get that on the way back out.
No, we don't go out this way.
Let's do the side mission then.
It might take a while.
Ready to go?
You got guns! Let's make some money.
Assemble in arena. So basically, you kill everything till it's all dead.
Have at 'em!
Did we get all the critical hits?
No, we missed by one.
Awesome.
I was trying very hard.
I was trying to circle around the spider ants and get them in the butt. Now we just pick up all the stuff. Right, and then we go and sell it all, and then we do it again.
Go and add it in.
Yep, and then you get, there's 5 rounds.
Okay. Judging by that, we're going to die a lot.
Yeah, it gets a bit harder. I'm going to try this with a shotgun.
I love my shotgun.
The octo means 9 one.
Oh no, I've got a better one than that.
Feeling overburdened.
It does an obscene amount of damage.
Nothing like a good set, don't die.
Are you ready?
Yeah, I think so.
Found these guys.
How do you hit a Varkid for a critical hit?
I'm not sure.
I've
been watching the video now, still like that. We're coming to
black.
The turret knows how to hit him, apparently. Shoot it in the butt.
There you go, critted it. Not sure where I hit it, but I critted it.
The butt, definitely the butt. Super badass Varkid. More super badass market. Ultimate badass rocket.
Sentry gun prime. Thanks, honey. Score one bogey. Newsflash, bitches. Turret kill. Thanks, honey.
I
Rocket launcher time. Where are you?
Right underneath it.
Hey, happens to the best of us.
You're very kind.
Thank you.
Say hello, sweetie.
There's health in the middle by my turret. Ultimate Badass of Arcus just needs to sit there after a bit, don't they?
Just a bit more! You can do this!
Don't kill it with a crit, Cam.
We need two kills with a crit.
And the creatures lose!
Which one?
Yeah, well that was it. Oh, that was the thing. Look at all the crap it drops though.
We had some iridium out of one. I had a piece of a purple, at least one purple weapon.
I got a purple weapon just then, I think. Something about crowdsourcing.
Wow, look at the look at the relic.
Where's the relic at?
Where I am. I think I'm going to steal it, but I want you to get it.
What does
it? Okay. It gives you more second wind time.
Oh, I've got one of them.
More health. All right. I've in it then. I have four bullets left for my sniper's rifle.
In the nick of time.
Mm.
Oh, I've got an electric shotgun thing. Cool. I've got one rocket left for my rocket launcher. Right, I'm going to go and stand on this lift thing, and I'm just going to nip and be back in a second.
I'm just going to pick up that iridium we missed. That one was a little bit harder than the first one.
Right, I'm back.
I don't remember equipping that grenade, but it is awesome.
I need never think you are.
Round 3 is level 21.
Yeah, the last one gets up to like 24 or 25 or something.
I think I'm going to need some more bullet.
I'm going to attempt not to bankrupt myself buying more rocket launcher stuff.
High quality, low prices, and no questions asked. Caveat emptor. You're my millionth customer. Don't let it go to your head. May it
Holy
keep
cow.
You safe in your travels. May it help you kill many things.
We've just taken level 23 and I'm already a fair way towards 24.
Yeah, this is a good thing for leveling up this.
Pleasure doing business. I'm sure we'll be doing this again soon enough.
Let me just reload all my guns.
That's what I'm doing. I wonder if swapping the pistol out might be a good idea.
Oh, I should have sold everything before we started, never mind. Too late now. You've got lots of inventory space, eh?
I've got some. I'm just thinking I might want to swap this pistol for something a bit more boomy.
I've got a fiery weapon, a corrosive weapon, an explosive weapon, and a electric weapon.
I've got an electric weapon, a clean beat. Just does damage weapon, and there's two slag weapons.
Alright then.
Five, four, three,
don't drag them over to me this time, please.
I was just running away.
I'm trying desperately to snipe them.
There's a big ass bully among you.
It's about last 5 seconds. I'm on fire.
Where are you? Yeah, I was just I got that thing right down. It's health there, by the way. Got the thing right down, yeah. And then I thought, where is he? Surely he's killed it by now.
Yeah, big badass fire.
Badass thing again.
Jesus, I just pumped 6 bricks
into him, he didn't die. Yeah, he's on fire now, though, to be fair. Ah, oh, sorry.
Back up. You'll get him next time.
Thank you.
Health there. Health out here as well. That's our first critical hit of the round, would you believe?
You're kidding.
That's an annoying thing, isn't it? Unbelievable. Critical in.
Awesome.
I'm trying to. It wouldn't let me re-heal you while I was reloading, and it was like the slowest reloading thing ever. We did it. Health.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, once I started dying from all them skags, I just equipped the rocket launcher.
Yep.
And so I killed one, and then the next one criticaled me. So I killed that, and the next one criticaled me. So I killed that. And all this time you were dying.
I got better.
And so I went over to heal you, and at that point my guy says, oh no, I'm going to reload this rocket launcher.
Which takes several weeks.
Yes. Clunk, clunk.
Because the other thing was, yes, you know, your rocket launcher is doing boatloads of damage and killing stuff, but it's the stuff I was shooting at to try and res myself.
Yeah, well, bang, I was shooting bang, at bang, it to res myself.
Ass. Bang, bang, bang. Ass. Never mind.
Equip a rocket launcher. It's very handy. Especially we get to the later levels of this one. We get some big, nasty-ass things.
I don't have a rocket launcher.
I nearly ran out of bullets.
That is an issue.
Catches
I did run out of sniper rifle ammo.
Almost dead? I can fix that. Remember, we're always open. Lovely. You're my millionth customer. Don't let it go to your head. Thanks for the scratch. You're my millionth customer. Don't let it go to your head. A pleasure as always. Caveat it, don't have too much fun. Please insert any donated organs into the receptacle below. Hope it helps.
It's hugely not accurate. Inaccurate? Unaccurate.
Have you got the what's it shield equipped that gives us plus 10% duration to fight for your life?
No, I didn't get it.
Awesome.
Or didn't tell. Let me do that. I'm going to equip that relic, I think.
Welcome to Dr. Zed's Portable Clinic. What can I get for you?
So I've equipped.
Fucking about now.
I've unequipped my fight for your life shield, and I've equipped an elemental resistance adaptive shield.
Okay.
So we might have less fight for a lifetime. On the other hand, I might not need to fight for my life so much.
Uh huh. I have more fight for my lifetime, which may or may not be good. I seem to spend most of the fighting for my life, so. You know. I keep forgetting he wants me to over there as well.
There is some health lying around this time.
Five, four, three, two, one.
Chuma.
Have at him.
Oh, great storm.
I love electric shotguns on stalkers.
Yep.
Mm-hmm. So since we now need 20 critical hits for this one, what do you think the odds are since we've not made any of the other ones yet?
I was going to say, we haven't made a single one yet. We've been one short twice.
How about two now? This shotgun is good for critical hits. It just shoots a lot of stuff, and one of the things is critical.
Sounds good.
Running out of shotgun ammo now. Whoa! I flew like a bird. You just leveled, I didn't.
And the creatures move!
critical. We've got 10 though.
Hello.
You leveled them, I didn't. Bad.
Yeah, I had that blink we gave more combat XP in for a while. I haven't done it. I went with more thingy tap for this round and then didn't need it, so yay. In fact, the last round was somehow easier than the two before it.
It all depends on the type of creatures, I think. So the electric shotgun really helps with the stalker round. But in the next round, you get a massive fire necrophage thing.
Uh-oh. Some explosive tubery is not going to be much use.
It might be. But definitely equip a rocket launcher if you can get hold of one.
I've got one.
Merchandise anywhere else. I made sure of that. And pleasure as always. Nothing like a good sale. May it help you kill many things. And pleasure as always. May it help you kill many things.
Come back anytime.
I just saw something when I was trying to equip it. Oops. I bought it back though.
Hey, look at the class mod in the
What is it?
It's a commando one. Health regen 6.3%, max health 194. Commando mod.
Well, at the minute I'm doing team shield charge, shield recharge rate plus 21%, team shield recharge delay minus 19%.
Mm.
Plus I'm going to level up in this next round, so I'll like immediately restore all my health. I'll level up now when we turn this in, won't I?
Yes.
You did a hell of a job out
there. There you go. Grat.
Kevin Cabrera here. I got creatures, you got guns. Let's make some money.
I don't know. That looks like a nice class mod to me, but.
It's only a white thing.
Uh-huh.
Next time you're bleeding to death, just think...
Doesn't want to give me a purple class mod.
I've equipped the plus 5% to rare loot. Relic.
Why?
Well, because this is the final round. This is where you get all the good loot anyway, isn't it?
Oh, well, I've got the tenacity relic.
Yeah, I only equipped that, so I might die, but never mind, eh?
I almost certainly will die, but hey. Because I've only equipped the thing that was giving me more shields. More shields!
I'm just reloading everything before we start.
I thought I had, but I had.
Some of that!
I'm fighting for my life.
Did you miss me?
Rocket launcher it is then.
Yeah, so don't hit me with it though, right? Again.
You want what? Can you shoot anything? There we go.
Yeah. For a crit.
Big nasty things.
Yeah. god, that was so a very good dad.
Health behind me.
On fire and a poison. Nice. Oh, look at the crits!
Fiery spider ant. That corrosive scab took out my turret. I'm dead.
Damn, just got you. No, I'm gonna be dead too. Oh no, I'm back.
Woohoo! See if I can get back up there in time.
Down again.
How do I get back? I can't get back. Both failed. Arse.
Sorry, mate.
It killed me while I was. Revive me, revive me, revive me.
Keep firing.
Can't thank you enough.
I was basically trying to shoot out of the window.
Oh, failed.
It's not bad though, we made it almost the last one without failing. And if we just go back in, all of the loot from that round will still be there.
Super. So how do we get back in?
I think we go down the lift here, look.
Oh yeah, we do.
Probably that last skag thing, the last whatchamacallit was nasty. What do they call them again? The plant things.
Fucking awful. Thresher.
I got creatures, you got guns. Let's make some money.
You don't want to talk to me. He obviously thinks I smell. I need to buy some guns. Bullet. You know what I mean.
Some bullet things.
I'm not sure I want to. Oh, great.
Yeah.
Keep forgetting to buy grenades. I went through about 8 in that last fight. Didn't seem to help much. I don't quite know what we're going to do about the badass fire thresher thing.
That's what you need a rocket launcher for.
Cool, well you've got one of those. It spawned right underneath me.
Yeah,
and I'd already
that.
Been dead for I don't know how long. And then I got alive and I got dead. I killed 3 badasses to revive. What's really annoying is we had the 25 crits.
Did we?
Yep.
Oh well.
Which just figures.
So much stuff lying around. Look at that health, that'd be handy though.
Yeah, that's what I was thinking. Let's just get everything before it kicks off. Uh oh. Some idiot flicked the switch.
Yeah, that was me.
I like it myself, it's quite amusing.
It's not him, it's cruelty if they're trying to kill you!
Are you alive? Yes.
Yep.
I had a fire spiral right on the brink of death.
Guns, chewing them up!
honey!
We've only got one critical hit this round.
Yeah, no, we're not doing anywhere near as well. Where's this last mob?
I think he's following you around. That was me. There was a chubby spider on there. You might want to kill him.
No. Mr. Thresher.
I'm running away. What are you doing? Nasty. It came right under me. I'm dead again.
No.
Where were you?
Side.
It basically came right up under me.
It's just done the same to me.
Sneaky, innit? We're never going to level up.
We're going to get it. We're going to get it this time.
Offering a 90% off sale on all new U respawns. This offer expires in 3210. Next time.
Right, hang on a second. I'll be back in a minute.